there is a moderately hypocagenic, inhomogeneous nodule in the upper ventral part of the right lobe. U.S. guided aspiration of the lesion is demonstrated.